Okay, first scene here shows what looks like a giant holding what looks like something strange. Now, there have been so many different interpretations of this. It's all symbolic. It's not either or. Okay? It looks like they're holding a giant like this. But they're not wireless energy. See, it's plugged in. So what, how can we say these giants represent the ancient Phoenicians who bought this knowledge? These are dynastic people who used it. Throughout every culture you'll find, the snake represents kundalini or electrical energy. Okay? So here's the light bulb I'm showing that. Okay, now we go against this wall and the truth is revealed. Okay, here we are again. Ancient condition, holding light bulb. But look here. Strange creatures holding two knives. People say baboon, anthropologists say this is not a baboon. Maybe reptilian, whatever. But the knives are holding and deflecting the beam. So the text here says, according to Hakim, this is a knowledge and a power that can be abused. Thank you.